A little later than I would have liked, but it's all good. There we are. Got Brian's in chat. All right, let's continue.
An ally has joined me, but our foes gain strength.
Oh, my goodness. Gotta talk to somebody up here.
I have retrieved the crown.
Hey, what up, Sam?
Hi, Sam. This thing jumps. Can you give me a second to remember what the hell my stuff is?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Alright, that's that. Rent.
Take your time, fam.
Ground stop. Revenge. Okay.
Cool. Now I believe. Oops.
There.
There's a girl in the garden.
In the garden?
Oh, wait, there's a chest up there. Hold on.
Oh, wait a second. Uh-oh.
We're at the five and...
Barbarian. Baller. God, okay, I can't even see myself.
No, you don't need to.
With all your shit.
It's fine. Friends and fam.
I moved out of the explosion.
I'm challenged, it's fine.
Yeah, a little bit. I just go across the floor swinging my weapons.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I'm just, like, doing this the whole time.
Into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their end-to-end.
There's a leaf down here somewhere.
Sent us off to die.
Where are they?
Explosion is so fun.
I'm assuming they're down here. Must die. I said that creature must die.
There.
My essence is too low. My essence is too low.
fun with your explosions.
Mm-hmm. What are we equipped before we go down?
Sure.
Okay. Bunch of in.
That's nice. That's a new wrist.
Bunch of end.
Oh, you got an actual bunch of ends.
And
congratulations, fam.
Thank you, fam.
And you got a new passive.
Ooh.
That's the bone one. What is this? Yeah, I don't care. What's this? Gain bonus based on weapon type and main hand weapon. Is that good?
So, if you're using swords or daggers, 8% increased damage, maces and axes. Yeah, it's...
It's just a straight up thing. Yeah. I'm not really dying right now, so I'll put that on. Yeah, that's a crap. That's a crap.
It's nice because no matter what you're wielding, you get crap. Something.
It's crap. Okay. These are better. Let's see.
Do it.
It's either cold or poison. I'll go with cold.
Why not cold and poison? Or is your other one
better? My other one's better. Yeah, see. I have Monster Hunter. I mean, that's way better. Okay.
Maintain your incantation. You will soon turn. Your magic is weakening.
Jesus. They're popular over there.
Testicles. Back to my mission.
What up, warrior?
You will know soon. Tell me,
what brought
you to this infernal place?
I come to vanquish the Skeleton King.
I'm exploring.
As do I.
I'm gonna need help. Oh jeez.
Thank you.
Oh jeez. I am frozen.
Memes are always appreciated.
Eh. Oh jeez. Thank you.
Essence. Give it no time.
Really? I had no fucking idea.
It's not
oh, I'm sorry. This is a good Christian
story. I don't have a problem.
Like
you have a problem.
Your friend needs my help up ahead.
I don't care, warrior.
Come get your arm.
Essence is too low.
There you go, buddy. I love how he can't even open the chest himself.
Well, hey, not everybody. If it is the Skeleton King you seek,
then you will have to fight your way past John Dar. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I know a Templar can be trusted. Together we fight.
Discord. Oh. But. All right. Going on a field trip.
Fuck off.
And...
Dead.
But the will of a Templar is stronger.
The will of a Templar.
You were a Templar, John.
What up, fam?
How could you succumb to this? The coven is my brotherhood now.
Blah.
The powers we serve will soon rule this world. Not enough essence. Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic. Betrayal.
Give us your loot.
Be forgiven.
Thank you.
Thank you for your aid.
Aww,
I will go with you on your hunt for the Skeleton King. But there is one condition. If we find the sacred stones of my order,
agreed.
Then onwards we go to fight the Skeleton King.
Yep. Don't care.
Go away. We don't need you. Can I see what that axe is, please?
Yeah, absolutely.
Let's see what we got.
What Lego we got? And boom! The Executioner.
Looks pretty
that
cool.
That does more damage than both of your weapons combined.
Yeah. We're gonna use it.
Groovy. Zasmo.
It's very bloody.
If we get tired of Diablo, he's down for whatever.
Oh, I thought you guys were too busy for us.
Yeah, I asked what you guys wanted to do, and nobody said anything.
Too busy with your GTA.
Memeing and Grand Theft Autoing. And Meme Theft Auto.
Oh, God.
Yes, my child.
Well, some corpses, yeah. Working on it.
Or we can just ding. That works too.
Yeah, that's fine.
Bloodsucker.
When we returned from our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow,
we're going through. We're going north. North by northwest.
Keep rolling. What is this?
Yeah, I know you be loving this shit right here.
I feel like I'm hitting so slow now.
You're still using friendly, right?
Yeah.
So you get faster. Da-da-da-da. The Royal Fridge. Welcome. Mid-season update and new weeklies in Rainbow. New hero and changes in Overwatch.
Well, yeah, I know. Boy.
It should be fun.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine.
You dare.
Took you long enough, buddy. Open the door for me! Oh, okay, it's full down.
Open Sesame! That's a doggo. And I, Leoric, the Skeleton King!
You will never defeat me!
We'll do, Zassy.
Brawl?
No, you do.
I do? Come on, Sonny.
Ba-ba-da-pow, ba-ba-da-pow.
Oh, no. Come down here. I don't want to be stuck up there with you. Stunned, you bitch.
Hello, kitty. Hello. Oh, Sonny wants me as part of the stream. Yep.
I'm healed.
Okay, I'm dead. Bring revive. Hi, Shiny. Yes, it is a giant cat.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Anyway.
I've been healed.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
To the desolate chamber.
It feels so desolate.
Ah, the crater.
I feel like Sonny wants attention.
I was gonna lay over there and look sad.
It was you, right, then? I would.
Oh, we don't have to wait for him? Cool.
Luggins, Luggins, McLuggins. Self care.
I found him. Nope. That needs to reach out.
God damn it. Ah, Deckard Cain!
I was.
Stay a while and listen.
What'd we get?
What'd you get?
Weapon throw. Yeah, I kind of enjoy Frenzy. Nothing new, dear.
Oh, look, you got a Lego hat.
I wonder what it is. I'll take it.
Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, cool. Got some rings. Ooh. I'll take that.
Okay. I mean,
I'll take that. Look at me with my fucking leather armor and my crown on my head.
I'm looking.
It's beautiful.
My turn.
Okay.
All right, bunch of garbage.
Ooh.
Those look nice. Tasty. Garbage.
Hey, I wonder what helm you got.
Wow.
I'm very surprised.
This is pretty alright.
Now you have a crown. God, you're so edgy.
I'm fucking royalty. I'm the edgiest royalty you'll ever meet.
Is that better? The other ones have better armor, but...
But I don't care about armor.
Yeah, because you can just run away.
Yeah.
Like a bitch.
An edgy bitch.
Those are nice. I mean, it's 2 intelligence.
Yeah, I need all I can get.
I'm trying to...
Do you not like your two-hander?
Not as much, but...
Well, what are you going to do with that?
I'm just going to... I think I'll hold on.
You'll get more lootses.
Yeah. I think I'll hold on for Monster Hunter, though, in case I get a sick one-hander, and I can put that with it.
Sure.
Should we make anything new, or...?
I'm not too worried about it.
Okay.
We seem to be getting a good flow of gear.
Dearest Heydrich, do not feel despair, my love.
We might need to teleport. Yeah, we do.
And you could. Our time together.
The cemetery of the Forsaken.
But in the end, fate is a cruel mistress.
You're so much smaller.
Your strength is needed to end the horrors that beset
edginess
this world.
Comes in small packages.
Apparently.
My wish is that you find your path.
Search for the Khazradan.
I'm gonna run over this dead body real quick.
This
hello.
You pissed off the savage beast.
Okay. Ow! What the fuck?
Blow up the everything. That went well.
It did. Don't need it, but I'm gonna click it anyways.
Ooh, increased experience gain.
Well, we need to find some shit.
What is the thing down here?
Scavenger's death.
Yeah, check it out.
It should have some lootses.
Yeah. Stay a while and explode.
You win against my clothes.
Kind of hard to see.
I had that problem with way too far. That's
I'm just holding down X. ability. Oh, it does.
I must wait.
There's more on this level if you want to check.
Yeah, it's alright. Second level is where all the loot is. All the weeds.
Oh, they fucking fear.
Crank up the difficulty a notch?
No.
It won't let us go to 20.
It's, you can't do it in game during seasonal, apparently.
With the highest level of skill and gear, I should consider. Okay, so we have to be a master. Okay.
Well, no, we can change it if we leave the game. We can't do it in game. Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. I am fucking stuck. I need to
I need more heals.
Thank you. I can't get out of here. I'm leaving. There we go. Thank you. I think we hit everywhere on this level, don't we? Cat, yes. Actually, now that we have this, if you want, we can go back to New Tristram and reset the game and change the difficulty. ditching me, jeez.
My minions do all of that.
I mean, I have to do damage too. They just automatically equip. Okay, you're really fast, so I'm just gonna let you pull me. Oh, never mind, you turned around.
Take what is mine.
It belongs to another.
John Cena.
I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
Then you...
Very well. Let the games begin. But you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
Look over there.
Yes.
I think we need to go back to the... town.
Do we?
Yeah, we have to take it to the cane.
I'm returning to town.
Town portal. Stay a while and listen.
Magda, the Nephilim were ancient human.
Oh.
Don't have any int on it.
I have mixed feelings. Do you... No, yours is probably better.
Likely. You unlocked another passive slot.
It's with fantastic powers.
No. No, I don't have Army of the Dead yet. It's the next level. Still preparing.
Legend.
Yes. Since you got rid of your heal thing.
What'd you take?
Oh, it heals me for every enemy affected by
Rend. Oh, that's a really good ability. You just jump into a big group of enemies and pop that off. You're normally pretty good.
Alright, what does this do? Shake the ground violently, dealing 40% and 100% weapon damage fire for 8 seconds. Okay.
Holds that they will.
Oops. I wasn't done. God damn it.
Do you use Fury much?
I mean, I do, but... What, do you think I should take something else?
I'd go for the shout thing.
We'll battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
I didn't get any new armor. Oh. No, that's not what I want to do. Oh, damn, I should have had you drop that belt to see if it was better. Oh, wait, we can't share gear on this, can we?
Nope.
Go to the drowned
temple. You and I aren't so different. I have great power within me, too. The only difference is I have no control over me. Happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up from deep within me, and, well, I can't really explain it.
You there! Please help! They're going to kill my friend!
Thieves are going to kill
you. This friend of yours?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha. She has a relic that the thieves are after.
Open the gate!
Where is the relic?
My sweet love will save me.
Enough of you. I must wait.
You won't get away from us this time!
To join me.
Yes, yes! You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way! Wait! The relic is a fake! Gods, I should have known! You seem like you could use a helping hand, and I sure as hell don't want to stay around here. Ah, there you are.
Oh.
What of your betrothed?
Betrothed? Do I look like the marrying kind to you?
Alright, go back.
My name is Linden.
What the tomes say of Alaric and this temple is not encouraging.
Damn you!
You must be Alaric.
Follow me. I will raise the bridge that you may pass. Seek two tombs in the woods beyond. The warriors rest. And the crypt of the ancients.
I'll seek these nuts.
Of course you will. Because what else would you do? Do you have, like, movement speed here? Yeah. You go way faster than me.
Are these Alaric's people?
These are Mongols.
Thank you.
flying creatures death wounds.
Repel them, my brothers!
Make sure you keep them on the table.
Yep. That's the main thing I use my fury for, aside from when ships off cooldown, so.
That is not possible. I understand.
Ooh, yeah,
so much more
sir.
Now.
Blessed me.
I think you got... Yeah.
What's wrong?
Son boy.
I don't know if I like the archers.
Well, then don't use them.
Do you like them?
I don't think I wasn't really paying attention, so.
I feel like those are better. But, like, I won't be using... I don't know.
What's the other one? No, the one right to the...
Yeah, I feel like... I feel like that might be better. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna stick with that. Oh, command golem. There we go.
You're not gonna use explosion anymore?
Nope. Cause now I've got
all of the
resins.
Oh my god! Check out, see what your two anime was.
Oh shit, yeah.
Oh, I wish you could give that to me.
That is upsetting.
Yeah, that's really disappointing.
That's really upsetting. Cause that, I mean, I can drop it and see if you can.
I don't think I can even try it, but...
Is that a...
Yeah, it just gives it back to you. That sucks.
That is upsetting.
Okay. Yeah, I kind of like that. It's like Ren. Ren's pretty good. Ignore pain. So that would make me more tanky. Kind of like having the stun. It's really nice for keeping shit in place.
Battle Rage is really good.
Yeah, but that's not a shout.
It's not?
I don't think so. I'll have to check and see.
Wait, go. Tab over? Yeah. I don't know.
Hold on. This will tell me. Nope, Battle Rage does count. See,
okay.
Your shouts are.
So yeah. I'd say check that out, because that seems pretty damn cool.
Okay.
Because that's 10% damaging, or increased damage and increased crit. Just easy. That's good. More strength.
A little bit, but...
Yeah, Chain Ravager seems a bit better.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that on. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Okay, this is a bit much.
Oh.
We have to go. There's one down here. I'm blinking.
You have a problem with my pets?
Yes. Because yours are a hell of a lot bigger than my imps were on my witch doctor.
The world has changed much.
I have 38 pets up. For like 10 seconds, I can have 38 pets up. It's kind of... I like this game.
I don't like that. You know, we should try... Well, I don't know if we can. I don't think we can since you're a seasonal character. But if we had that character with my witch doctor, see how much we can lag the game out.
I mean, it's designed to where theoretically four characters all doing the same thing
should be
understandable.
Should be.
That is not possible.
I've spent years exploring places like this with Uncle Deckard. It brings back
nice
memories.
Down here, just in case.
could beat whatever traps the ancients had laid for tomb robbers. Should the dead bodies of my friends testify to the folly of our arrogance, I would be dead soon as well. Our greed was our downfall.
They all can't even fit close enough to attack. Yeah.
Do you want a port?
Oh, do we have to go back?
No. We can, well, yeah. We can just go back, because I think we can port back to the tomb.
Yeah, but if we run back, then we get more HP.
Yeah, imagine trying to melee with all that shit around.
Yeah, it does honestly feel like a bit much.
Yeah, it does.
But it's still fun.
For you.
I'm trying to keep my maximum amount of boobs.
I'm glowing.
I assume that's your Yelba.
Yeah. What are you doing?
They won't get
the temple is open. Enter. Defeat the guardians of the
gate. These things followed us like all the way back from the fucking field.
Look at this architecture. This predates the scene.
I'll hit this. Yep, this.
Let's go!
Dying. Thank you. Look how that pulls now. Them and then immediately do Rend.
Could my mother be alive after all these years?
She is full of lies. Do not believe her.
This fight was too easy. She's toying with us. We must get
the drill stone has been changed. Our children are born weak and suffer short lives. The demon Marissa promised to restore their power, but instead turned them into misshapen creatures and sent them to war.
The second plan.
Where are you? Can we, like...
You gotta go talk to the ferryman.
Well, can I look at my stuff?
So... Your strength has been proven. Yours and your 38 skeleton friends.
Yeah, right? Oh, I have Whirlwind now.
That's a good one.
But I still like Rend. I kind of like my setup right now. It's pretty good. Take that.
Yeah, little kitty. Cause she's gonna sound really weird, but I'm kind of getting angry.
I kind of am too, and I'm kind of upset about it. I'm gonna choke something. Nope, that's still way better. Since I'm not using a gem, that's actually pretty nice.
Yeah. Unless you get life per hit.
Now I'm back to stupid ass looking helmet.
It's fine.
Sure. That's a two-hander.
What the hell?
What do you mean, what the hell? It's a nice two-handed sight.
Do you want me to respec into something that's not?
I mean, if you're having fun, I would prefer you not to do the fucking corpse rays, because my god, that is just...
They're slower, though.
Yeah, but then when they show up, it's like very difficult.
It's 10 more things going rawr.
Yeah.
It's great.
I was thinking.
It's a shiny boy. Hello, shiny boy.
He's just like going to sleep.
Yeah,
he's not take you, but he's a good kid. Smoke rises from the village.
Sonny, I was gonna get up.
Destroy the town. Get out while you can.
Can you handle things?
We're too late. Probably.
I mean, you have a meat ball. Not really meat. I guess they're skeletons, so they don't really even have meat.
With the rest of the townsfolk. We must get to them.
Don't run off. You'll get yourself killed. Fools! You cannot keep the sword from me.
This is bad.
My servants will burn this town to ashes!
Barely managing to keep her alive.
Thank you.
You died twice.
You died?
No, I died once. You died twice.
Oh. Sorry.
Well, there was a unique and then three big elites.
Oh. You could have waited for me.
Yeah, I forgot. Each time damage is dealt. Okay, that seems like a good ability. Okay. That's kind of cool.
And changing your stuff.
Mm-hmm.
I think dodge it.
Good night, Sammy. Have a good one.
See ya. 11 people watching.
Yeah. Which is weird, because I'm just, like, respecking shit. Exciting.
I like Siphon Blood.
Bloodsucker. That's actually not too bad, especially if I do,
Dodger. Dodger. Come on. Come on.
Kinda consider that. Increase the attack speed. That's really good. So I'm gonna keep that one. And I don't care about the essence cost. Bone spear, bone spikes, and bone spirit have a 30% chance to trap enemies in a bone prison.
Are you using bone spear? Because you're not using bone spikes.
Should I go back to life from death?
I mean, I have a lot of healing shit for my abilities, so as long as I'm doing stuff, I'm okay.
Okay. Do you think bone prison would be good for you?
I mean, probably against elites, but if you're using bone spike,
I'm using. Oh no, I'm not using bone spike. I'm using bone spirit. So that's like the only thing that'll actually be. I feel like Life from Death's going to be my best one, then. Because I've gone back to using a Consumer Torch thing.
I cannot do that.
I seek
we come.
I'm going back to Tristram to check on Uncle Deckard.
Magda.
While you were on your hero's errand here, I captured all three sword pieces and your friends.
I will put an end to this.
Dodger! Dodger, 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 dodger. Yeah, that doesn't look good.
If only not
I am ready for her.
Yeah, hello. You know what? Hold on a sec. I have an idea.
Okay.
So instead of using them.
Use Golem.
So we're not going to have as many meat shields, but I have a combo.
Oh, did you go back to Corpse Explosion?
No, I'm using Corpse
Spears. Oh, those are so good.
So, we'll see how this works. And see if that guy is pitching. There we go. That does a boatload of fucking damage. I don't think that like Siphon.
Really?
It seems okay.
Okay.
Yes, Dodger, we love you.
Oh, we gotta go down and around.
Queen.
Okay. That's kind of fucking nuts.
What?
Oh, I was chained. Different abilities.
Possible.
Well, and I'm seriously like healing so much with my abilities that
our strategy now with this team is maxed.
Yeah, pretty much.
That is not possible.
Isn't that fun?
Fucking artillery.
Yeah,
strikes.
I fucking love the corpse spears. It's really
it's
fun.
Actually pretty fun.
Yeah, isn't it great? I really liked it.
What is it? What a fucking damage. I'm messing out like seeking fucking spears, I think.
I must wait.
Wow. Like, I feel like my DPS starts really slow.
And then just ramps
and then
up.
Once I like have stacked all of those the corpse piles, like I can just explode with that fucking. I like this. This is really cool. This is one of the things that I think I really like about the Necromancer. We have a different playstyle.
They really are. That's what was cool about the Witch Doctor was like that as well.
Oh, yeah. Well, really every class.
Yeah, game. There is a lot of different stuff you can do.
You can kind of do whatever you want.
Yeah.
I'm afraid not.
Oh, treasure goblin. Oh, they're over here.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, this one's running. Shit.
Stop it.
I don't think I can get to the other one. The other one's gone.
Alright.
More time.
Yeah.
Still recharging.
That's what we're trying.
Very good.
Yeah.
Missed one of the treasure goblins, but that's okay. I it's hard when there are two of them, especially when they have two different ways they can go.
Yeah, this is a bad location to try to box them in.
Mm-hmm.
I used to be one of them. Ordinary. Untouched. That is not the
always came go. To me. Then I knew south how here.
I must serve.
I must kill the one who threatens my mistress and the dark power that created her. I have chosen or has grown.
Yeah, probably not. We got settled in on this, and the stream's going pretty well. Unique up here.
That needs to reach out.
We can do some weeklies tomorrow, probably, on Rainbow.
Yeah.
Because I want to do weeklies. I am stuck in poison.
Is it water and poison?
Yeah. I really like the spec that I'm rolling with right now. It kind of reminds me of a WoW Death Knight.
Oh.
This is back where we've been. I guess we can go farther though. Yeah, because I'm like just constantly doing things that heal myself, so it's kind of cool.
Okay.
Pretty fun. Son of a unit. And the shield. That could actually be neat. That could be neat. Oh.
Ezreal's really fun.
Good. I'm glad you like it, because I felt kind of bad asking you to not do the whole thing, but...
I mean, pet build is kind of what I love necros for, but, like, this feels fun.
I mean, you can do pet build.
That.
All right, have a good night, Zach.
Yeah, Zach.
Mistress has accepted me. Come close and feel her loving embrace.
No.
Well, that was not going to end well.
Should we check our stuff before we take on the boss? Okay.
Yes. Event.
I don't know if I'd... I mean...
Man, I'm losing Vit.
And 99 life per
hit.
Yeah,
that is pretty good, too.
Yeah.
I'll get something better.
Why can't I... Why can't I select this? Are we in combat?
We must be in combat. Might be because we're in a boss arena.
Oh, I got a necklace apparently. Okay.
Remember, if you get two items that are over 33 attack, it'll behoove you more to dual wield again.
Yeah. Okay.
Please help me. It's horrible when she sucks the innards from the victims. No, it's too late. I hear her. The Spider Queen is coming.
Spider Queen. I must wait. Like, I've got my corpse building stage, and then I got my corpse spending stage, and then I got my corpse building stage.
I feel like I just swing my axe a lot.
Increases your damage. Okay.
Yeah, it doesn't increase yours, unfortunately.
That's fine. Oh. Leave it busted.
What?
Oh, Call of the Ancients is great.
Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna use it.
Hey, now you got pets.
Yeah. Whoa, hello. Jesus. Okay. Wait. You don't want to look at your looses?
I'm sure it's fine.
Okay.
essentially doing any bad good for you.
I know!
When you pick up something, it's not good.
That's what I'm healing. You probably cannot stand his voice.
It's harder than the fucking spider plane.
Right? There we go. Ooh, you got a sick belt, dear.
Let's do it. Oh.
That's a two-hander. Right there.
So that's a two-hander?
It has to be.
I mean, really need a better chest piece.
The amount of armor on it is worth it, in my opinion, but... You already checked that. I don't think it's worth it.
I need another ring.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, got some nice boots. I don't know why you even look at them. They're that much better.
I'd like to know what they're doing. I want them.
I think I got a nice necklace. Yes.
So I get hit. Thank you.
I have labored to master the dark arts. Now I finally reap the rewards. For Magda has acknowledged me. She promised me a special task that will bring endless glory to the Great One. I can hardly rest until she reveals it on the morrow.
So much fuel.
Goatman, all of my labors were for a bunch of rotten, stinking goatmen. Magda claims that they will become our most valued allies, and that the task is one that she can entrust to no one but me. But I know my place. I am most bruisingly humble.
Okay, all of that loot went to you. Literally all of it.
That's upsetting.
I'm gonna yell about it.
Still not sure if I'm totally sold on the,
what?
Blood siphon.
Don't use it.
Like, it's not bad.
I like it.
I feel like it works better in tandem with the rest of the world.
The rest of the
world. Oh.
Might be an intense thing over here.
I cannot do that.
A chest.
I was just packing up and readying to leave this hellish place. Too many Khazra about. But before I move on, look at my goods and let me know if there's anything you'd like.
A poem, nice.
That's dexterity, unfortunately. Yeah, he's got dex shit.
Too many Khazra about. But before I move on, look at my goods and let me know if there's anything you'd like.
smiles on me.
Check out the watchtower.
Man, you're the fastest foot.
Yeah, I think my pieces of equipment have over the space. This way.
Hey, welcome back, Panda.
Thank you.
Yeah, I feel like we're supposed to be having fun.
Yeah, I'm really enjoying mine. I seriously love that. That's such a cool combo. Pulling them all in and then rending.
Got fast moves.
Don't worry, I pulled my front one.
Check north if you want.
Yeah, that's
great. Might be able to hit 39 before we leave here. 29. Oh, that's a treasure goblin.
Where?
It's over here.
Oh, it's over there. Okay. Shit. Get the monkey to
it. Got it.
Okay, I'm coming.
Not ready yet.
That one's running. Got it.
And over.
Coming. Oh, shit, this one's going the other way. That one get away.
Only being able to get like one of them.
Well, they keep spying shitty places. Like, they both went different places, ways, which was a bit.
I'm afraid not. Inside the rose.
I forgot to look at the part.
Yeah.
That is not possible.
I grow stronger.
Got a gold chest here, which is nice.
Hell yeah.
Here, maybe? Where the fuck is it? Yep.
Getting close to time to cut off the stream.
It'll be a two-hander, but that's pretty damn nice.
113, and that's gonna be better than.
You got some nice wrists that look like, too.
That's better than. Oops. Open weapons.
Prophetic rod?
Kinda like that.
Use it. Is laying on my arm. Alright. Let me get that out.
Yeah, I don't use physical skills.
Yeah, and you get but, you get 2% crit chance with those two, which is nice.
I kind of like these. Person deflectors better though, because it's got the really? Life per second on it.
It's up to you.
Garbage fucking necklaces.
Keep that pole closer. That's very nice. Oh.
Armor. I need armor.
Yeah, but that'll increase for both of us.
Mm-hmm. I just.
You don't really take damage.
Battle rage.
Yeah.
I can deal, or I can take care of myself.
I got a new passive, so.
Yeah. That's not terrible.
I'm gonna take. Alright.
Okay, so you look like.
Looks like I got some decent.
Oh, yeah, it looks like you might have two really good one-handers. There it is. Plus 4 to 8 damage, which is why it's balling. There you go. not worth it.
Yeah.
Gotta find this damn stife.
Okay, that helm looks way cooler.
Oh shit, he's a perp.
Badly hurt. Health returns.
Yeah. Ooh, you got some nice dust here. Ooh. I really fucking like this game.
What the hell are you doing?
What's good? How many moves can I show that?
I'm afraid not.
This way. Damn, you got nice chest piece too. I know, it's fine. It's just where I'm looking, half the time I can see your.
Though new Tristram and the fields surrounding it have been resettled over the years, the highlands remain empty save for the crumbling ruins of Leoric's old outposts. The king built more than one watchtower in his paranoia. But now they cannot even ward away goatmen and wild beasts. A tragedy, really.
I have long waited for this revenge.
Or you can just kill them all yourself. Jeez.
Hey, 30 minutes.
The staff is ours on both sides. Dazzle!
The ancient grant is great.
Get a shit dump.
Finally, I'm just gonna put it.
bunch of enemies.
Why are you getting all the good loot? This is like super upsetting.
To be fair, I was overdue for it.
That is not possible. I'm afraid not.
Thank you. my god, an attack speed bonus. As if I'm not attacking fast enough as it is. Not possible.
No, dog, I need more attack speed.
Here's some attack speed for your attack speed.
My studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarun named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith.
Exciting.
He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Badly hurt. Jesus. Well then.
What?
Those things fucking hurt, apparently. Back fan.
When I can make them do 30% less damage, I should be.
Yeah, you can't should be.
Once we start getting the harder stuff, I stop being able to spam corpses as hard. My DPS is
going to be. Oh, treasure. Can you get that one back there? I got this one. Can you mean move? Okay, come on. Get it?
I'm on it.
Okay. Shit, this one's moving again.
That needs to recharge.
We lose it. Wait, there it is. Back. I don't know. It came back. Shit, come back. Come back.
Alright, I got the one up there.
Okay. Come back here, you fucker.
I'm afraid not.
Good job.
Shit, good play. I think that bridge is where we want to go. Ooh. Oh, Lego.
Oh, it's mine.
My bag is full.
Shit.
My bag is full.
How do we go back?
To go back.
Oh, here. I got a better idea. You should probably not be holding onto all of our whites.
Oh, okay.
And grays. And
yeah. That's fair.
Boom, boom, boom.
We probably should go back, though. We haven't been to town in quite a bit.
Yes.
Holy god, those chests! Look at the armor. We'll put one on, and then you can look
plus
at
11%
it.
Command golem.
What was the other one? The other one had something special on it, too. Okay, I guess that one's just better in general.
Oops.
Bone spear.
Which I'm using as well, but like.
That's a better level, too. So.
Yeah, just overall, that's a.
Yeah, I think that's
damn fine.
Yeah, that's really nice.
Oh. Yeah, that's a substantial. Boof. Buff there.
Boof.
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 A nice dagger.
You should put the helmet in.
Okay.
Ooh, skeletal mage damage too. Ooh, that helm looks cool as shit.
Oh my god,
you look
yes.
like a White Walker.
That's fucking cool. I forgot how much fun this game was.
I'm overburdened.
Hold on!
Mm-hmm.
that's nice with it, having the strength on it, but I feel like dual wielding is just...
Dual wielding and frenzy, of course.
Yeah.
Those were some nice bush. Yeah, those ones.
Almost feel like that's worth it.
I mean, kind of. You're losing some strength.
Yeah, but I'm not the one doing a ton of damage. You are.
That is fair.
I'm kind of up there tanking at the moment. Keeping shit under control.
That's sexy as shit.
Wow. Ooh, and frenzy damage.
Reduces damage from melee attacks by 30%.
Oh, that's so nice.
That's hella good. String of ears.
Alright. Now we can fix shit up. Oh, wait, I gotta look.
I just need to make sure that I have all of my shit dropped.
I think I got a new weapon, so let me look at that, too. Select again, yeah. Oh, it's a two-hander. God, 119 damage, though. Jesus.
I mean, is that better than what you have equipped?
Yes. Yep. It's just really good.
I mean, that's a boatload of damage, and you could socket it to have even more.
What?
Did you equip it, or did you?
I equipped it, but I don't have room to have a fucking two-hander in my goddamn... We need to go back. Can we just go back?
Yeah, that's fine.
I can't pick up anything. I have too much shit. Will that stay up if we... That portal, if we quit?
No.
Okay. Alright. I don't want to salvage everything. Because I need that. Just freeing up one will be enough.
That is so cool.
It is cool. I look like such a badass.
Look at you being a badass.
I know. Okay. No. No. Eh. Okay, we can get rid of these. I probably should train this guy. Now we can train him one more time. Ah, now we need the material. See, I'm wondering if I should make a fucking weapon, though. Like, if I dual wield.
I mean, give it a shot.
Let me see what we got.
I mean, you can make a couple level 30 hatchets.
Yeah. Those would probably be pretty nice. What level are we?
That's level 27. Well, I think we're level 31-ish.
Okay, give me a sec. Or I could make bastard swords.
Make sure sound's coming through all right.
Okay. I can make scythes. I could dual wield scythes.
That's... yes.
Because it says two-handed scythe if it's two-handed, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's try it. Okay.
That's probably enough to make it better.
Alright, 53.9 plus 56.9. It's slightly less damage, but...
You're getting more
strength. Yeah, the strength. And I get that maximum fury buff, too.
Yeah.
Not a huge fan of that one, but...
I mean, you got vit and attack speed, so...
Yeah, I guess that's fair.
I think it's fair.
Do you care if I look at armor?
No, I just want to take your time.
Okay. Let's see. What do I have that's shitty? Got shitty rings. I doubt... Oh, we can make rings. Oh, but I don't have a fucking gem. God damn it. We can't make rings.
I'd offer to give you some, but...
Oh, those are trash. Level 15. Try to make some new gloves. Alright.
There you go.
Sweet. My other stuff is actually okay. Oh, my wrists are kind of eh. Eh. No, damn it. Wrong thing. Oh. I don't have that. Alright, that should be good enough. What did I make? Oops. Why can't I salvage those?
That's repair.
Yeah, I know, but I can't. It won't let me salvage them.
That's because that's what you're looking for.
No, it's not.
What?
Those are... If I hit repair equipped, those are not equipped. Oh, I wonder if those are what I started off with. Let me just get rid... See, they're there. I'm not using them. There we go. You're not using the scythe. That was kind of nice. More essence.
30% reduced our attack speed.
Damn it, I forgot to send a message to my doctor. Teleport.
Needy teleport. I mean, that's really the only thing that I want to plan going for. I think that's good. All the rest of this thing's garbage.
You might want to check if you have anything too. Mm-hmm. Anything that... I don't know if you don't have anything that you can't salvage. Unless it's not damaged. shoulder.
Hey! We're gonna equip that.
You also should train your dude. Fucking bitch. I have a level 8 ring.
I'm sorry. I wish I could share.
Spiked fist?
No, the required material.
Oh, it's something that you get from salvaging higher shit, I think. If I remember correctly.
Gotcha.
Why the fuck would you replace that? Go back and at least get to a teleport point. Why are you giving me all that? I don't want it.
There's more mats for you later.
To the game. A girl named Leah. My spot.
We have just arrived in Tristram. I must say, I'm a bit dismayed.
This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery. Hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot...
He's unstoppable! No mortal could...
She is here!
Delay him while I prepare his demise in the depths below.
That is not possible.
There we go. And now I can go. Cool. Thanks for tuning in, everybody. We're gonna go sleep. And y'all have a good one.